Okay, in this video, I'm going to show you how to create an opt-in form at the top of your website using a really cool tool called HelloBar. Let's check it out. Okay, so a really cool tool I'm going to introduce you to is called HelloBar. An example of this is with my friend John Lee Dumas, Entrepreneur on Fire. He has it on his website. So this yellow bar that's on the very top is really neat because, number one, it's right one of the first things that you see on his website. You can change the color so it really stands out, and you can have a call to action button. So he has this going to a webinar, but you can basically have it where it constantly stays on your screen. So as people are reading their content, you always have this as an advertisement for them to do some kind of a call to action. So I'm going to show you how to do that and get installed onto our website. Okay, so in order to get started, you want to go to hellobar.com, and it says create your first bar. The Hello Bar is a free optimization tool, and we're going to go ahead and type in here marketingaccesspass.info. Create your first bar, and it's going to ask you, do you want to drive traffic using the Hello Bar, maybe to a specific page on your website, or do you want to collect emails? So I'm going to go ahead and say, I want to collect email addresses. So as you can see right here, your Hello Bar can be customized to collect emails. So it could be email address, click submit, or let's say you want their name and their email. So we can click this option. Go and click continue. And now we can change the way the color is. So we can choose from the ones that are preset, or we can customize the look and feel. So we can go ahead and change the background color. Let's say for against blue, let's say I'm gonna make it blue again. All right, and then we can change the button color. Let's say I want it to stand out, make it yellow. And then we can change the link color. So actually I'm gonna make it black to stand against the yellow. We can change the border color, which is this little line right here you see. Okay, now we can change the font size. And you can choose if you want to have a border or not. I'm going to say, I'm not going to have a border. All right, perfect. And you can also decide if you want it to be scrolling or if you want it to stay at the very top. So it's really up to you. And lastly, do you want them to open a new window when they click on a link or not? So I'm going to say no and click next. Finally, they're going to ask you to fill out your name and put in a password. And then right here, it says, do you have a one-time installation? You can install a code yourself. I would recommend just using WordPress because I can have a plugin. And you can download the Hello Bar plugin and then you can install it. All right, so now that you download it, we're going to go back inside, install that plugin, and then we'll continue. Okay, to install the Hello Bar plugin, you want to start with the plugin selection on the left. Click Add New. We're going to click Upload. Click Browse. We're going to select the plugin and click install now. We're going to activate the plugin. All right, so your Hello Bar should be right here, that plugin. We're going to go back to the website Hello Bar and click I've installed Hello Bar. Now it says your Hello Bar is live on your site. Let's go ahead and check it out. Okay, so here we are back on our website. We're going to click refresh. Okay, so you can't really see it because we're still signed into our dashboard. So we'll just go and sign out real quick. Okay, so here we are. We got our Hello Bar installed. It looks great. It scrolls whenever I go down my page. And you can set it, like I said, to either collect emails or be a banner to set people to go to a specific page on your website. So I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'll see you guys in the next one.